South Carolina Attorney General Henry McMaster officially kicked off his campaign for governor this evening. The state's top prosecutor was on hand earlier tonight to officially open his statewide headquarters located at 1620 Gervais Street. McMaster is challenged by Andre Bauer, Gresham Barrett, Nikki Haley, and Larry Grooms, all Republicans.